property of biomass as in relation to elemental composition. The various major and minor elements present in the biomass as decides the ash melting temperature, deposit formation on the furnace, flay ash formation, aerosol emission and the corrosion process during biomass burning for energy production. The presence of calcium and magnesium increases the ash melting temperature, while potassium and chloride decreases it. A lower melting temperature results in the sintering or slag formation inside the combustion chamber, which reduces its lifetime. Herbaceous biomasses has a high concentration of potassium than woody biomass, which leads to sintering problems due to the melting of ash at lower temperature. The flay ash particles such as alkali chlorides or sulfates and zinc or lead chlorides stick to the cooled furnaces walls or heat exchanger tubes and form a hard deposit. Along with chloride and sulfate, potassium and sodium contribute to the corrosion of combustion chamber due to the low melting temperature as well as sulfation process. Heavy metals present in biomass such as cadmium, zinc, lead has a high volatility. These compounds are released as volatile compounds from the combustion chamber. The subsequent nucleation or condensation reaction of these volatiles with submicron solid particles lead to formation of fine flay ash particles, that is aerosols.